Hey guys, it's me, Stat Number One. This is gonna be a short video on Unity Collaborate and how to use it. Now, for those who do not know what Unity Collaborate is, it's a feature that comes bundled in with Unity that helps teams to collaborate and work on a project, regardless of their location. A very handy feature for small indie developers, especially for people like us who usually do all their works for projects without leaving the room. There are 3 seats available with the free version of Unity, and if you want more you can purchase seats by upgrading your version of Unity. But if your team consists of around 3 people, the free version should be enough for you. So let's get started. To begin with, you need to go to unity.com and then log in with your Unity ID. After logging in, click the icon at the top right corner and it will bring up a drop down menu. Click the organizations. As you can see, we already have an organization created that includes 2 members, that being me and my brother. But for this video, we will be creating a whole new organization. To do this, click add new and we will put an organization name. Let's say tutorial organization. We need to select our industry, and you can see all the available options in the drop down menu. Let's click games and then create. Name's already taken, so let's try with Sloth Studio 100. Click manage to see the available options. As you can see, I am labeled as the owner since I created it. To see the rest of the members, go to members and click see all. In order to add members, click add members, insert an email address, give a role and click next. The member will get an email to accept the role with some instructions, and they will be added as a member of your organization afterwards. If I go back to the organizations and see the ones I have created before and check the members, you can see it's just me and my brother as the manager. We created this when we started our first project in Unity in 1st May 2020. Now if I click subscriptions and then seats, I can see the license I have. Unity Basic with 3 seats, and out of which one is still available. Now let's open Unity Hub and set up our project. Create a new project. Let's create a capsule for our scene. Disable this wireframe for a bit. Create some more objects, maybe some cubes and spheres. Now that we have some objects in our project, let's connect this project with Unity Collaborate and save it to the cloud. To do this, we click the Collab button above the inspector and it will bring up the collaboration options of the services tab. If you want to connect to an already created project by a team member, click I already have a Unity project ID. Select the organization and click a project that you have been authorized to work on. You can do this with a new project and just link it, but let's create a new project for now. And then add some more objects. And then update. You need to commit or update your project for the project to sync with Unity Collaborate. You can add some notes with the changes with each commitment that will be visible to the rest of the members working on the project. Now let's change up the scene a bit, remove the objects. Maybe replace the capsule with a cylinder, save the project and then click collab. As you can see, as soon as I save or change, the collab button lights up. And I can push the changes to the cloud. Add the changes we made as some notes and then publish. Now maybe I wanna change up the scene a bit and add some cubes. Save the project and let's push our changes. Click the button down here to see the collab history of our project. You can see every single change we have made to the project from the point of the very first initial commit we made. Now let's click services and let's go to collab dashboard. Here I can see the files of my project regardless of where I am and what device I'm using. Go to the usage to see how much you have used up with your project. Here you can see we haven't even used an MB of the available storage for our project. And you can always add more storage if you want. And if you want to see your projects from your browser dashboard, just go to your organization's dashboard and then click projects. And here you can see all the projects you have. You can transfer a project from one organization to another using this dashboard and also change the members working on a project by adding or removing users. And if another user has created a project and added you to their team, you will get a notification when you open the Open Unity Hub saying that there are cloud projects available and it should show up along with any projects you have on Unity Hub. So that's it for this video. We hope you guys learned what Unity Collaborate is and how it can be used to work together on a project regardless of where your team members might be. This is an extremely useful feature that is built straight into Unity, and you can use this feature to create games from small indie game developers to big studios without much of a hassle. And this is a feature that we have been using a lot even with the small projects we have been working on these past few days. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more Unity related and game development content, and please check the description below for the links to our social media and Discord. And as always, stay awesome.